Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Dr. Donna Tom, for Word of the Day. You pronounce the word of the day, real leader. Real leader. Real leader. You say it. That's it. Real leader. When you think of leaders and leadership, you think of an elected official, someone who runs a company or an organization. But that's not real leadership. Real leadership is when you make the decision to become the commander and the controller of Me Incorporated, of your life, of everything that you do and say. That's real leadership. When you decide to fire your representative, when you decide to be your real self, and when you decide that every day you're going to be consistent and you're going to become your best, that is real leadership. And everything that you do is your best effort. Got it? So no one needs to anoint you and appoint you. You can become a real leader by taking command and control of Me Incorporated. I'm Dr. Donna, and this has been your word of the day. Keep leading and communicating, y'all. Bye.